Palm Beach Atlantic dominated game one of a doubleheader against Lynn University today at home, 6-0. Game two, Knights up 4 in the fifth. Shale Aronson drives in Brittany Purser to make it 7-2. Lynn would add two more. Now Sailfish trying to come back in the seventh. It's 9-5 Lynn when Janie McCloskey with two on hits the dinger. It's a one-run ball game. However, the Knights would hold up the Fish 9-8 in game two for the split.